I mean, that's mighty fast around here.
Yes, hypercar fast. Make no mistake, to even get within sight of the P1, the 720S has its work cut out.
I mean, it does feel faintly ridiculous to even think that this relatively normal series production car can get anywhere near it. Right, let's start to push. Brake hard into turn one. Don't overcook it. Get on the gas early. Use all the curb. Get out of the corner. More power. P1 bludgeons it down the straights, but this is closer than I expected. God, that's layering. Crucial now. I'm flat now, it feels wrong to be out there.